reactions with chlorine.
So, one of the reasons is that you can change the properties of the material. So if you can actually take out some of the iodine, put in some chlorine, you can try to make a different material that would work better as sort of the top solar cell of these two solar cell classes, because you make it more efficient for high energy light, and it is transparent to low energy light. So it's a way of tuning that property a little bit. That's one possible reason. There are some other reasons. It turns out that if you end up with perovskite that way, you end up with higher quality material. It's the same material, just sort of a higher quality of film. I don't know if that's particularly well understood exactly why. I think it might have something to do with the fact that the way it transforms is different. So you go through this intermediate phase. But there's two main reasons. One, it doesn't give you
Absolutely.
Certainly a very compelling question for me.
Got into the